it's like, what's the point at this point? Like, why are you guys talking if you think you're so much better than me? You think you're this much better than me, and yet you can always beat me in everything.
When we're supposed to be a team. We're talking about like serious relationship type.
We're supposed to be a team.
Right there. That was my point.
I was going through something. Like, I'm always going through something, and it's like hard to even let people know to tell. Like, I could tell you some things, but some things I'm just like, you know, I just want to just forget about it. And I think about like, okay, I just want to have fun and get drunk. But then I think about what Kanye West said in one of his songs, what's worse, the pain or the hangover? Because you're gonna still have the hangover and the pain the next day. From
when we hear like the abuser, like the word abuse, we usually think like 95% of the time we think physical abuse. However, we do not talk enough about mental abuse as well, emotional abuse. But bro, you're back to the streets now, so.
I'm an associate of the streets. Like, yo,
I'm chilling. I'm not back to the streets because I am the streets, yeah?
I got something else to ask you.
Oh, fuck, you and your questions, go ahead.
Yeah, I got something to ask you. So if, like, how many insecurities do you think you have, and can you name like at least three?
Oh, fuck you, DeCorey.
Hey, I'll name some too. I mean, but I'll let you go first.
Okay.
The Go Sip Wine Podcast.